The Barisan Nasional is serious in its efforts to conserve the rich and diverse natural resources of the country, ensuring that the generations to come will also get to enjoy nature. Green Technology Financing Scheme. The scheme was introduced to encourage investments in green technology. 3.5 billion ringgit in funding has been channeled to 317 green technology projects. River of Life Program. 4.2 billion ringgit was allocated for the cleaning, beautifying and development of 110 kilometers of Sungai Klang and Sungai Gomba to transform it into an iconic feature of Kuala Lumpur. Measuring at 91 acres, Taman Tugu project will house 1,000 species of flora and fauna to regenerate an urban rainforest park at a cost of 650 million ringgit. When completed, Taman Tugu will be synonymous to the likes of Hyde Park and Central Park in London and New York. Malaysia has ratified the Paris Agreement on Climate Change. Malaysia is committed to reduce GHG emissions by 45% based on gross domestic product or GDP in 2030 as compared to the intensity of emissions in 2005. Barisan Nasional, delivering our promises. People first, performance now.